We are helping my friend catch his first fish ever. So we all hopped on the boat and we decided that we're gonna be making it over to the best spot in the entire lake. And that's where we're gonna be dropping anchor. We decided to hook him up with an earthworm, thinking that was the best way to catch one. And well, let's just say the casting needed a little bit of practice. We had to untangle a few knots for him, but after that, we gave him a couple of pointers on how to cast the reel, and after that, it was looking totally different. And his casts were looking money, and in absolutely no time, he was hooked up with his very first fish ever. And after putting up a monster fight, Jalen was finally able to get this bluegill on board. Many more fish to come. Until next time.